would be even nicer.
All these stripes across the yellow. Horkstow, and a lovely show of daffs, and the tulips just coming out here as well, which is beautiful. The sun comes out and just look at that, gorgeous. Take a walk up through these, shall we? Just how beautiful they are, the light shining through them. A few years ago that I was painting this scene. I'll show it to you now. It was in spring as well. Compositions here, for instance. I'm drawing the Horkstow Church tomorrow. The sun's coming through a little bit, but I like to draw out the composition beforehand if I can. And this one's. There's our drawing ready for the morning then. Well, here we are at Horkstow this morning, ready to start the painting, as we've now done the drawing ready. I've got easel, I've got paints, I've got dog, I've got canvas. We're all ready to go in this beautiful sunny morning. So it's a perfect time to come out here and have a go, it seems. Isn't it, dog? Hey, we're going to have a nice day.
do. Come on, go this way.
Right.
This way. Now, I also think he sees one in here. Playing most morning.
Yes, I did Saturday the other week with the Japanese there. And I couldn't see the camera the other day. And looked again, I thought, wow. So a lovely Lincolnshire scene here, North Lincolnshire, at Horkstow. Dogs with me, sun's out, but it's still a bit chilly. There's some threat of some cloud to come over here. We'll get on and see how far I can get anyway. Not doing a huge canvas today. The distance there, the thing I want to go for, I think, is the distance, the horizon there. There's no clouds at the moment, but I might put this back in later. Yesterday was a beautiful cerulean, but it's a little bit cloudier today. Start off with a half inch flat. Crisscrossing my broken colour into this to get it to work, I hope. The day will change, so I may change that cloud effect. It's a nuisance because the wind's actually coming this way and it's blowing a lot of cloud over. And I really wanted the light today, and if that comes and keeps going, it's going to be a nuisance. Thank you. no need for that. I know this is strange, but you don't have to bark. Come to me.
Who's your dog anyway?
Who's my dog?
I thought your dog was here.
She's in the car,
mate. Oh, right.
Close that. Basically nod now, I'm just not concentrating. Get back into it. Nice, it's changed completely and the sun's just gone behind a cloud, so I really need it to come out again. Changing so much. Quite messy. Is all the values have totally changed, haven't they? I can't do much more, I don't think. I'm seeing all of these changes in colour. I'm trying to
reread everything. Register, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just think it's to stop.
Well, that's right. They come to a certain stage where you know you can't do it. I know that there's one or two marks I could make. There's just something that's not quite. And I just, you know, if I can find those right marks, I'm almost there. I'm just touching one or two touchings here to just pull it together. It's so close to being done. Well, the light has changed completely, disappeared. Dog's ideally placed, and the sun's just come out now, finally. Might warm up just a little bit. Back in the studio now, and this one is virtually finished as it was being outside, but I'd just like to tidy up one or two of the things on it, if I can. Just a little bit of tidying up, not a lot. Just been putting some of these shadows, because things change so much during this day. It's just these little marks. I knew it needed something, and I think it's simply this. It's a matter of just bringing these out of it. It's good to see them within here. Yeah, it's a nice explosive piece. Just a few little marks here and there left to go. It's a bit tempted to do another one from the photograph, but it would be very, very different to this. I don't think I'm going to do much more up there. So take a smaller brush and I'm painting in with these lovely light pinks of the... It just needs these last few correct colours here and there to make this work. I reckon we're about there. Will do it.